You know, I obviously recommend first and foremost The Intelligent Investor, with chapters 8 and 20 are the ones that you really should read. Two of the, all of the important ideas in investing really are in that book, because there's only about three ideas, and those two of them are emphasized in those two chapters. The three ideas I should elaborate on. One is that the think of yourself, think of investing as owning a business and not buying something that wiggles around in price. The second one is your attitude, which ties in with that, the attitude toward the market that's covered in Chapter 8. And if you have the proper attitude toward market movements, it's an enormous help in securities. And the final chapter is on the margin of safety, which means don't try and drive a 9,800-pound truck over a bridge that says, you know, capacity 10,000 pounds, but go down the road a little bit and find one that says capacity 15,000 pounds.